Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel KM Smart IELTS. So today I'm going to talk about an cue card of IELTS of new session Jan to April 2020 from Makkar list. And today's our cue card is describe a difficult challenge that you completed. Means कोई भी ऐसा difficult challenge बताना है जो आपने complete किया हो. ओके सो व्हाट्स द क्यूज, व्हाट वाज द चैलेंज, वो चैलेंज क्या था, व्हेन एंड वेयर डिड यू कंप्लीट इट, कब और कहाँ पे आपने उसको कंप्लीट किया, व्हाई वाज इट डिफिकल्ट, वो डिफिकल्ट क्यों था, हाउ यू फेल्ट अबाउट इट, और इसके बारे में आपने कैसा महसूस किया. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो नाउ लेट स्टार्ट विद इन सैम्पल आंसर. वी फेस मैनी चैलेंजेस इन आवर लाइफ बट वी स्ट्राइव, स्ट्राइव मीन्स ट्राई करना, टू कम्प्लीट देम टू विन द बाउंड्रीज ऑफ लाइफ. बाउंड्रीज होते रिवॉर्ड या इनाम. सम चैलेंजेस आर इजी टू अचीव वाइल अदर्स आर डिफिकल्ट एंड टेक्स ईयर्स ऑफ हार्ड वर्क टू अकॉम्प्लिश देम. अकॉम्प्लिश मीन्स फुलफिल करना. हियर आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक अबाउट अ डिफिकल्ट चैलेंज दैट आई कम्प्लीटेड. A couple of years ago, when I was in my 12th standard, there was a tough competition between all the students. Everyone was trying to get good marks in school test. So it was really difficult to judge the topper of 12th class in final exams. Apart from that, I was not so good in English subject, and everyone know English is a global language. It is mandatory in every field to find a good job. Actually, one day I got poor marks in English test, so some students made my fun. At that time, I really felt shy and decided to get the first position in final exams. So I made a timetable for my study and managed everything. Moreover, I also joined tuition classes and did a lot of hard work. I gave my all exams very carefully. When my 12th result declared, everyone was shocked because they did not expect that achievement from me. All the students and teachers congratulated me for that difficult challenge. I also felt over the moon because it was only possible due to my hard work. So I also recommend to others, if they do more and more hard work in their life, then definitely they can achieve their challenges of life. So that was a difficult challenge I completed. Okay students, so this is a cue card, and if you want to get more and more information about my upcoming video, so please share and subscribe my channel more and more. And now thanks for watching.